they're facing a 2nd and 7. Quick throw, Aguilar, the catch near the first down marker. That's his 4th catch and the extra contact afterward. TJ Ward looked like came in for the push after Aguilar was down.
Let's take a look at the end of the play. This might go against the Ducks.
So Larry Farina's microphone not working right now, but it does go against Oregon.
Locker completes the ball, and you know, as a defensive player, oh, that's that is TJ Ward. There's no reason for him to get up into Aguilar at the end of the play, and the play is over. And I know Ward has been out since the Boise State game. He went down against the Broncos, and he's the starting safety for Oregon. He's an aggressive player, but he heard the whistle.